Discount on upgrades is not necessary anymore. Let's recover the amenities because we need them. We're very desperate for them, actually. Okay. Okay. So you, no, I don't want to keep the city. Oh, no, no, I don't want to keep the city. Why don't you let me liberate it? No. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Let's get a Hansa, obviously. Plus four here. Yeah, sure. Let's purchase a builder to fix all of this stuff. Build a mine here. For some reason, there wasn't a mine there. This guy can repair this. He can build a water mill. What is this guy doing with the cities? Oh my god, they're so bad. Let's get a water mill. So we can at least get one production. Yeah. Yeah, that needs to happen. Oh, I can't believe I was not allowed to liberate the cities that I got in the trade. Oh, that needs to be fixed. This needs a patch so bad. This obviously needs a patch. Come on. Come on, are you crazy? I didn't want to keep any of those two cities. I would have kept Toronto if I wanted to keep one. Okay. You, what can you do? You can do a university or a theater square. I'm going to go with university. So how's Rome doing now? Okay, I'm getting ahead of them. This knight can form corps, so let's do this. Yeah. This guy can heal. Let's form some corps here. Let's build a mine. Okay, do I win any turn here? Okay, I have two guys in the industrial zone. They are giving me what exactly? Specialist for production. Well, that's good. And we can get a mine here. Okay, 24 turns. This guy can get a builder first. Yeah. And Michelangelo will create a sculpture. Okay, few great works. They are providing tourism. How are we doing now with this thing? Germany 106, two tourists. Rome just went down, but I didn't get any wonders from them. Fill cannon. This, because why not? And is this an encampment? Yeah, that's a barbarian outpost, so let's go for it. Trader. Let's transfer to mains. We need some extra production there. Let's do this. Okay. Urbanization for neighborhoods and stuff. That's good. this can be chopped to get a workshop. Cool. Do we want a factory? The answer is yes. Next turn, right, farm, yeah. This guy can go to Lubdunum and just wait. Einstein. Huh, you're now impressed by that. So, isn't that funny? Let's get an embassy here. Yeah, you're happy to do that. That's good. Barbarians approaching. Obviously, I don't have any units up here, which is going to be a problem the moment I start attacking again. How many turns for this guy to get here? Too many turns. Let's see, he has two additional actions. I could build a farm triangle here in Carthage to see if that works. But at least that, let's see. Housing. How are we doing? We are doing okay. We are doing okay and we are growing soon. Okay. So that's done. This city could get a workshop or a harbor or an entertainment complex or a theater square. Lots of stuff, really. I'm gonna go work workshop. This guy can come here and build a farm. Okay, let's deal with this stuff. Oh, I didn't even realize there was a unit there. Okay, mains, you need production. You can get one from Liverpool, five from Kumae, five from Plymouth, five from Kandy, with some food as well. Okay. This guy has one turn, so he's going to chop the jungle. This guy will stay here, waiting for another chance to attack Toronto. Same about this guy. Okay. 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 Well, I couldn't have asked for Cordova if I had known I wasn't going to be able to liberate it, obviously. Same thing about Namadol, actually. I have left those two cities from Rome and kept Toronto only with Lugdunum. Or maybe Namadol if Trajan didn't give me these two. But that's about it. So this is Cordova situation here. It's not good. So yeah, obviously my field cannon destroyed the swordsman. I can't promise that. I would really like it if you declare war on me. Okay, do we want to purchase this guy already? I think the answer is yes. And let's claim the Great Engineer for the rocketry technology, plus 20% towards space projects. Yeah, that's good. I boosted nuclear fission and I got one envoy apparently towards Valletta, so that's interesting. Okay, so Carthage is doing alright now in terms of housing. And they have enough good tiles to work on. So so what are we going to do? So Pierce pursuing artillery. Oh, we could get 1, 2, 3. Yeah, those horses are just additional horses. Same thing about the marble. That being said, the marble can be traded. So let's do this. Okay, and I can get another whale. Robert Goddard. What can he do? Eureka towards rocketry, and that's cool. Einstein can go here. Let's shoot and get the money. Cool. Now let's go back. Let's fix this. This guy can wait. This guy can fortify. Good, 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 good. War weariness is going to go out very soon. So I really didn't want this to be a war game, but it's becoming one because this is really the best way to win Civilization VI, to go to war all the time. It is a real shame because it also delays the game a lot, war in Civilization VI, just like it happened with Civilization V. It's very, very slow. Compared to the previous games, so that's a shame, but that's just the way things are, so we have to deal with it. Okay, so let's see. Einstein, one Eureka, and universities provide another for science, which is good. I'm getting a lot of university now, another university, sorry. So that's nice. What's the next great scientist? For each rainforest. Yeah, I'm not going to win this one, obviously. Let's see who gets it. Okay, another whale. Now everybody will want to trade with me to get the whale. Or maybe not. Let's see, you. I don't want to attack you. So what will you give me for this? Not much. Not housing issues, obviously. Does it give me housing? No. And this guy still has terrible production. I really don't know what to do to fix Plymouth production, except for giving Plymouth a mine here. Okay. So this guy can get some housing from the lighthouse. And we can totally chop this. 15 turns for Eiffel Tower. That's pretty good. You, can we make a deal? You have money. Okay, so I guess I'm already trading the stuff with you. I wish I could know what are my active trades at any time. But apparently there's no way of knowing. Okay. This guy has a lot of luxuries, so let's see. Okay. That will be good enough, I guess. Maybe I was already trading ivory with this guy, because I know I did it in the past. And I don't know if it's been 30 days already. 30 turns already. But because there is no way of seeing the active trades you have with someone. You really can tell. Yeah, everybody considers Simon Warmonger. Wouldn't be so bad if I had been able to release Nalmadol, but obviously I wasn't. So that was pretty bad. Yeah. Am I already leading in the science race? No, I am far from that actually. Okay, you can finish market and then an entertainment complex. You could do a bank or an entertainment complex. Let's see. Two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, here is fine. This guy can get a temple. Or an aqueduct, I guess, or a workshop. Okay, and this guy can join another guy over there. Okay, housing issues everywhere. Cool. This guy can come here and build another mine for mains. So hopefully I don't lose the Eiffel Tower, but anything could happen. I was expecting much more from that production. Yeah. I could build another field cannon and create a corpse here. Flight, okay. I need to get at least two artilleries with two balloons. I'm getting one already. They are still using horsemen in the Aztec Empire to deal with the barbarian outposts. So how is the tourism coming?
If you can walk away from a landing.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. 120 internal tourism, 2 out of whatever. So you, what do I need to build a seaside resort? I need radio. Yeah, I'm not building an aerodrome, that's for sure. Can we get traders here? Yeah, let's do that. St. Petersburg can get a zoo, so we will do it. We're going to be ready for the next war. Lugdunum market, entertainment, aqueduct, Cedar Square. No, actually a builder. Yeah, that's what I need there. To do a lumber mill here, chop this one. Yeah. Bunch of things. So who else is doing well in science? No one, but Gandhi may have something I don't have. Still though, the guy I really hate is Trajan. Okay, Nalmadol is trying to build this stuff here. What are they working on? This, that, and the production tiles, which aren't so many, so let's go and get some extra hammers. Everybody needs housing, obviously. Oh no, wait, this guy already, he just built. Mm-hmm. So I can chop this and that. Can commercial have already have? Where is the commercial have? We have the Hansa, we have this. Where do I want to do this theater square? Here, but I have to purchase a tile. I will do it. Okay, you can do this. Yeah. So now hopefully this is going to be better. Okay. Yeah, we can lock this and this and then do this. Now here I have an iter and I don't have a mine, so I will send this guy over there and do a mine. And I will chop this forest. Okay. So I'm going to send this guy here. I'm going to do this. Mains. Yeah, 12 turns until the Eiffel Tower comes. I can chop this jungle. So I will. And then I will just have to sit down and pray. Yeah, they finished Ruhr Valley. I knew that already. Aachen got trade route. Maybe we can get another one. Okay, we're about to reach turn 200. And cultural victory is not going so well. I think China got so many wonders. the way this game works, if you don't get, you know, if you don't invade the guy with the wonders, you don't get them. Okay, let's see another trader. Yeah. Oh, great writer. Cool. Okay, so this guy can finish the entertainment complex, or do we want to build a balloon? Let's build a balloon. Moscow can get an artillery or a balloon. Let's get the artillery. Frankfurt can get an amphitheater. Oh, we can build another spy. We can get a harbor. Let's purchase an amphitheater, actually. And then we are going to get a harbor. Plus one from district, plus one from sea resource. Let's do this. We are going to go to Mainz, and we are going to give Mainz some additional production for the Eiffel Tower. Okay, this guy will get the mine here, but first he will chop this. Okay, Jane Austen can go here and write Pride and Prejudice.
The imagination is very rapid. It jumps from admiration.
Cool. And we have this archaeologist who can come here before the Romans take it.
Yosemite Valley to me is always a sunrise.
Yosemite Valley, yeah, whatever. Okay. Let's get some production, and we can get a mine here for Nanmadol. But we need two builder actions, and we only have one left. I could have been more settlers, I think, and expanded over there. But I didn't want to do that. I was doing other things in the meantime. Okay.
What I like about cities is that everything is king size, the beauty and the ugliness.
I don't think I'm going to change policies. But I'm tempted to remove this one. And get the agency bonus from the industrial zone, because I want that extra production. I know everybody needs amenities, obviously, but that's fine. We are working on it. Granary, absolutely. I don't know why I didn't have a granary here yet. Actually, forget about that. Let's purchase it. And Kumai can do a factory. They will do a factory. Ulm is this a hill? Yeah, so I could chop that and build a mine, which is a good idea. Gundwara, whatever. This guy will need a field cannon for sure. He will have to purchase a builder rather than building one here from resources. Yeah, here, because we can build mines there. So eventually, how much money do I need? 500. Yeah, eventually I will purchase a builder and I will fix his stuff and get a mine here, chop the Hansa. This guy, entertainment complex, yeah. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, it doesn't reach St. Petersburg, but everyone else is rich. Actually, if I do it here, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. Okay. So here it is. Okay. Let's do this. And we have a builder here with one action. That's odd. I don't know how did this happen. Is a river tile? No. Well, I guess I could chop the factory for Ostia. This guy was going to chop the theater square. Jane Austen can come here and write something else.
Know your own happiness.
Size and sensibility, okay. Okay, so we got another marble. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so I got the 2 actions to chop this, which I don't have. So I will chop this one instead. Because here I need to chop and build a mine, otherwise Normador will run out of production. I hope they're working on that, obviously. Yeah, they are. Okay, this trader for mains needs as much production as possible. 5 from Plymouth. Let's do this. And I did not get any additional turns. So that is annoying. Oh, I got combustion thanks to extracting an artifact. Tank requires oil, which I don't have. Okay, a scroll, German artifact. Okay, so I need this. Is ancient. Same era, different civilizations. Carthage has an archaeological museum as well, so they can do an archaeologist. Now that would happen. But you're going to hate me anyway. No. How about this? No, I very much hate you, actually, Queen, with all of your wonders. Yeah, everybody hates each other, except Queen and Gandhi. Oh, Gandhi's announcing me again. Yeah, that's fine. With so many wonders, I'm thinking that maybe I don't release Toronto at all. Rival is amazing, and what is this? Mont Saint Michel, yeah, that one is not amazing, but it will still help me win the game. Okay, can we get more traders? No. We can get one more spy. But I think at this point in the game, the amphitheater is more important. Kumasi. Okay. I'm not going to get that anytime soon. Am I? Still better than this, though. Mostly because I'm not getting any encampments anytime soon. Okay, so we can go there and get this stuff. And we can get that. And we can chop the rainforest. Okay, six turns, come on. We can make it. I will do mains Liverpool. Oh, that was funny. That is not what I was going for, but fine. Is a hill, right? Yeah, so I will chop it and then I will build mine. So Nan Madol can use a workshop, obviously. Everybody can. Okay, turn 201. Trajan denounce me, which is going to be useful to attack Toronto. So I need to put one artillery here, another one here, and just beat the hell out of him. I don't know what does it mean. She likes people who have a lot of cities, I guess. I don't know. So Rome decided to attack Spain and to attack all of the city-states instead of expanding in this region. Everybody needs amenities. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this guy can wait. This trader can go to Liverpool. Okay. This trader from Kumai can go to Liverpool, get me some money. And I guess we can get a farm here. For some extra housing. Okay. This guy's just got some nice production. Lugdunum got some very nice production. Okay, so you want to give me tobacco and a lot of money from some luxuries, which I have repeated. I'm going to accept this because eventually we're going to war anyway. So in the meantime, I can take some gold from you, and that's nice. Mostly because this guy needs to purchase a builder. So I need that gold. I need that gold. Great people situation. 41 great engineer points per turn. That is ridiculous. And I'm doing well with the great mansion points as well. But the XX are doing amazing, so that's going to be tough to get. Which is a shame because I really want to get this guy. Let's see, 30, 300. Okay, so more than 10 turns. I need more than 10 turns to get it. Yeah, so around turn 210, I'm going to take a look at this. Maybe I can get Levi-Strauss. I really want to get Levi-Strauss, so. Okay, you can be an archaeologist. You can build Hansa factory. You know what? I want to mine this. Let's get a builder. Let's do that. Let's begin that route. This guy can chop the goods. So the factory is coming. So let's see, we're getting one more artillery, one balloon. We need a second balloon. So will we release Toronto? Yes or no? Yes or no? What will Toronto give me if I'm a suzerain of Toronto? Ooh. This is actually very good. Okay, I'm going to keep Toronto as a city state. I mean, not keeping it for me.
Science owes more to the steam engine than the steam engine owes.
Okay, I have discovered coal here. I already had a mine. Here I have a mine, and here I don't have a mine. Okay, so Frankfurt needs a builder. You can get a builder to go down there and get the coal, and then do something about Plymouth. Let's get a factory, I guess. Is it still coming? Oh, it is coming, the Venetian Arsenal. So that's nice. Cool. Bristol for a lot of money. Yeah, there we go. So we have 140 gold per turn now. That is starting to look good. Really, really good. Theater Square is coming. Balloon is coming. Yeah. So maybe after we liberate Toronto, they don't hate us so much, but I'm not getting my hopes high. I'm just liberating Toronto for the suzerain bonus. Then maybe I try to build Ruhr Valley again. Because why not? I can could use a farm here for some extra housing. Okay. Gain sources. Disable the spaceport in the city. They're already going for the spaceport. Are you kidding me? Science dude, come on, 44. Okay. And I don't know how I'm going to get China. I think I'll have to attack it or something after I attack Rome, but I don't know. Do we want to go on with this? Do we want to get another balloon? Lugdunum. Can purchase an amphitheater and can get a market. And I can choose an artifact, Roman or Barbarian. I'm going to go with Roman. Ancient artifacts. Cool. So let's see if I'm lucky and I can get something else that's really Barbarian from here, maybe. Okay, this guy needs to go where the artillery is. And this guy has one more action, which he's going to use to give another adjacency bonus to the Hansa. We're going to get a lot of money. 151 per turn. That's pretty sweet. Okay, so I think if I get the Eiffel Tower, chances of getting the cultural victory are going to be better. Once I get radio, I get Seaside Resort, and Amas Media gives me Cristo Redentor. Okay, I need to start building this guy. And then what else? There was one more. Opera and Ballet is good. What am I trying to get? Fresh, yeah. Okay, I'm going to go for the wonders now.
The Commonwealth of Venice in their armory have this inscription. Happy is that
okay.
City,
which in time of I'm actually taking a look at this animation because it's the first time I build this wonder. I only started to build it because I read somewhere that the AI never goes for it, so that was interesting. Candy can purchase another amphitheater. Yeah. And then can build a lighthouse, I think, for housing and all of that stuff. Okay, so that was pretty good. Okay, I cannot build a mine here. What's going on here? I think this is actually not my land. So, anyway. Let me see. What am I going to do with this fella? I can chop this actually. So I'm going to go and chop that. This guy will go to London. Yep, there you go. And let's do just one final turn to see if I get the freaking Eiffel Tower or not. That's going to decide whether I keep going for cultural victory or I don't know, try to destroy Rome and then go for scientific victory. But I really wanted the cultural one this time. China is doing really well with the tourist situation. Yeah, I'm a warmonger, wherever. We have one visitor from Rome, one visitor from England. And that's about it.
I ought to be jealous of the tower. She is more famous than I am.
Okay, we got it. We got it, and we are about to get radio for the seaside resorts. So that's when things are going to get real. No, appeal. So breathtaking, breathtaking. Yeah, we can do seaside resort here, obviously, with Dover. All of this stuff. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. This one is breathtaking. So maybe I'm not going to chop it after all. And yeah. Awesome. So it's time to take a break, but yeah, we have seaside resorts here and there. Cool. Okay. Now this is looking really good. So we are going to take a break, and next time we are going for the seaside resorts and the victory.